the Alchemax plant. Huh, good timing. Tombstone's men are loading fresh supplies. What for, though? Is he getting back into drugs? They're heavily armed. This might be easier if I stay quiet.
Where are all the security guards? This is a ghost town. The
boss paid them off.
He does shoot.
Sleep it off. Literally didn't see that coming.
Thank you.
Tombstone's men are down. Now to find out what's in these barrels. Diox 3. Isn't this the chemical Tombstone was exposed to as a kid? What's he doing with it now?
Yeah! Let's go! Come on!
I'm guessing that stuff's not for asthma. More dudes, more drugs. Someone's gotta teach these guys about the dangers of peer pressure. Feeling those drug inhalers and the Diox 3 are related. Should analyze an inhaler to find out what's going on here. All right, what's in you? Diox 3 plus designer amphetamines. Pretty clever recipe for temporary invulnerability. I'm impressed. And worried. This stuff hits the street and there'll be a huge market for it. With Tombstone as the sole supplier. Think I can synthesize a counter drug. Wonder if there are any lab supplies in that truck. Time for some artisanal science. There. Single dose of the counter drug. Just need to test it out. Maybe I should pay Tombstone a visit at his chop shop.
With style!
Thank you.
Someone's using a drone to drop spy cameras around the district. And it's not the authorities. I better round them up and take out that drone. There's the drone. Got it.
I got an interesting tip today. Remember that barbaric beast named the Rhino? Apparently last night he almost escaped from his cell in the raft. How, you ask? Well, no.
Sweet dreams. Brutal. I can't believe Martin Lee is really behind all this.
I don't like him.
Agents, this is Control. What's the situation near Carnegie Hall?
Control, rooftop outpost under fire from demons.
It's not like Sable International's on my friends list. Guys, come on! You're scaring the pigeons!
No need to thank me, Sable dudes.
Although it's kind of rude you didn't. Time to shut Tombstone down. The angry drug lord drank alone. There's a poem in there somewhere.
You know better than me. Never was the literary type.
How'd you even manage to connect with Martin Lee?
I'm top of my game. I don't go knocking. People find me.
Tombstone for days and he wouldn't feel it. Wonder if the counter drug would work on him.
Boys, get in here! You remember last time we did this dance? Make your luck okay.
Hurts when it rains, but otherwise dandy. Sweet if you'd ask. Can't use the counter drug till I take out Tombstone's gang.
You like my product?
You have your marketing department cook that name up?
I hail the marketing department.
Ah, so flattered. But the exploitation of suffering thing gives me pause.
Enjoy your next breath. It'll be your last.
You need to recommend a good dermatologist? No reason. Ow! Punch against the steel wall. Just like Tombstone. Healers only last a little while.
Hey, you wouldn't want to take a break, would you?
Oh, Lonnie, tired? Someone's been skipping cardio. He's wearing down. I'm close. Drug worked. Time to take him down.
The hell was that you dope? Feel kind of funky.
Oh, you know, articulated heat blocking agent. The huge.
You actually hurt me. I don't remember the last time that happened.
Welcome back to the human experience, Lonnie.
Man, my tongue feels funny. My tongue supposed to feel funny?
Oh, yeah, totally. 100% normal. I think. Someday, Lonnie, I want to find you doing good. Running a soup kitchen or something.
Soon as soup pays, I'm in. End of the day, this is what I love. Great fight, great challenge.
You and I are very different people. Can we say your crazy drug lord days are done? Please?
Sure. For now. Hell of a run, though.
Not quite how I'd describe it. Oh!
That's new.
Too much to hope you'll be taking it easier now that you're, mortal?
Not a chance. Threat of death just ups the thrill. Hell of a left hook. Can't wait for the rematch.
I can.
I like you.
Over to the side, come on.
Well, that was dramatic. Wonder how long Tombstone's powers will be negated for. Probably not long enough. Good work for now, though, Pete. Hats on the back all around.
You ever seen a fire burn like that?
Chem fire. Who knows what they had in this place?
Jeez, thought it was just a bike shop.
Started, folks. I'm getting word of a serious increase in the drug trade in our fair city. And it's not the demons or Wilson Fisk's former people. Criminals across the board are getting bolder. Just just as I predicted. The rats are crawling out of their holes, sensing weakness and opportunity. No one listened to me before. I pray they'll listen to me now. Be careful out there.
Demons are getting bold.
Control, we're en route with additional. Your assistance wasn't necessary.
But it was fun. Looks military grade. Weird. Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city. Same tech as the drone guy. This time he's tracking bombs. And they're about to go off. Gotta move fast. These bombs aren't gonna defuse themselves. My web muffled it pretty well. One more. Is this some kind of sick game to you?
Games are for kids, and I'm a professional, and I get paid like it.
Guess your client wasted their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, and I've learned plenty watching you.
MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
Good thing I already have a costume. These bombs aren't gonna defuse themselves.
Better hurry. Could you like do something?
So close to perfection.
That was amazing.
There's the drone. There's the drone.
It's really you. 80% off. Whatever. 80% off. Come on. 80%. Cooler in real life.
There, I see it. Calm down. One high-end spy cam. Now I can catch the drone. Good, but I can do better.
Not bad. You got skills. I got skills too.
And I thought robocalls were obnoxious. Well, I shut down his spy cams. Thank you. Gee, thanks, creepy stalker guy.
You can call me Taskmaster.
Because you keep leaving me tasks? That's kind of on the nose.
There's a group of mercenaries committing crimes across the city.
These mercenaries wouldn't happen to be your mercenaries, would they?
No. All I know is they're getting paid well for their work. Unless you stop them, that is.
What's in it for you?
I get to watch and learn.
Gotta hurry and defuse those bombs. Okay, took care of that one. Okay, one more. Just so-so. I hope the psychomaniac doesn't think less of me. Stop those mercenaries fast. Not gonna lie, feeling pretty good about myself right now.
you're pulling your punches.
I'm fine just stopping criminals. I don't need to kill them.
Never hold back. I won't.
This guy's got issues. I know you. You were on my neighbor's porch for Halloween.
The name's Taskmaster, and you're about to get taken to school. I have a photo reflective memory. Anything I see you do, I can do. Yeah, I can also anticipate what you're gonna do.
Impressed? Are you blocking so much?
Avengers. You're nothing.
Moves. He's got my finishers too?
Present for you.
When are you gonna figure out this isn't working?
It's working great for me. I pick up more of your moves every time.
My swing kick! Cover band's never as good as the original.
If you slow or turn stupid.
Ow! So that's what that feels like. Hey, that's a Spider-Man original!
This may hide and seek. Fight like a man.
You got an energy? Hey! Hey, no! That is my favorite move! Here's all the data I need. I beat you, you ran away. Conclusion, you lose.
Not yet. You'll find other challenges around the city. Once I've seen what you can do, we'll talk about round two.
I try so hard to be likable. Why does everyone always want to fight me? You okay? Gotta take them all out. Almost awesome. I should put that on a business card. Thank you.
like those mercenaries kidnapped a Roxxon exec and strapped an explosive vest on him. If they see you, they kill him. Tick tock.
Gotta move quick and quiet. Now. And yet you sound like you want to kill me.
Not yet. I have so much more to learn.
Lee's using these guys as sleeper agents.
Can't hurt me.
I'll call this guy an ambulance. Hope they can help him. One needs a nap. Good night, goon. demons. None of them like me. Can't let them kill each other. Aunt May.
Peter, I spoke to Miles' mother, and she loved the idea of him working here. The poor woman's grieving herself while trying to be strong for her son. She needs some time to just grieve. And he needs to see that life's still worth living. That was a very thoughtful suggestion, Peter. The kind that would have made Ben proud.
Much time. Okay, took care of that one. One more. I'm so neurotic. I'm mad I didn't perform flawlessly for a criminal. Follow that drone. Hand down. Drone slowed down. And Spidey takes the silver in the Crazy Psycho Olympics. There's the drone. Got it. Thank you.
got one. My chance to craft a drone. Pretty good. And this line of work, pretty good, isn't enough.
All right, that's enough of the freak show. Later, Spider-Man.
Can I have your autograph?
Boom!
Spider-Man, pew, over pew, here. Pew.
I need to take him down fast. Good, but not perfect. Hope I didn't disappoint my insane coach. Move quick and quiet. Ah, oh, they're so cute when they're sleeping. Night.
Hey.
Good night, goon. When you're dealing with maniacs, sometimes you sacrifice style points. Down fast. Better, could have been worse. Hey, that's what I should call my autobiography.
Assassinate American citizens in a bomb attack. How is it possible that instead of being wiped out of existence, these masked criminals are still at large and still striking at innocent people like Oscorp CFO Charles Standish in their own homes? How? You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, my cousin's a corrections officer, and he says the demons they've arrested aren't talking. They clam up, won't even speak to their lawyers.
This underscores a concern I've had about these demons. They're not regular criminals. They might not even be ordinary terrorists, although they certainly commit terrorist acts. But it looks to me more and more like they're a cult.
Are you kidding me? Those kind of people are out of their minds. They'll do anything.
It's horrifying, isn't it? Does this mean that we have to live in fear? To be constantly looking over our shoulders? To expect an attack at any moment? My opinion, folks, the answer is yes.
Gotta follow that drone. Got one! Thank you.
show's over. Now I can catch the drone. Guess I lost half a point for not sticking the landing. Hostage is dead. And you're done. When they're sleeping. Nighty-night. Thank you. If you know my moves, you know I'm gonna wreck you.
Surprise me if you can. Watching you perform my challenges has taught me all your moves.
How about a refresher course?
That one, then. Come on, that's pathetic. Thought you were fast.
You'll notice it again when I kick your face! He can't block if he's incapacitated.
Catch!
Keep this up and you're not gonna like my teacher evaluation!
I get paid for results, and I always get them.
Oh, no fair! Didn't anyone teach you plagiarism is wrong?
That's pathetic.
Get your own moves!
Time for a new approach.
You must be great at parties. Ow! So that's what that feels like. School's out, Taskmaster. Why are you stalking me?
An organization hired me to see if you're worth recruiting.
I'd rather be Jonah Jameson's foot masseur than work for anyone who'd hire you.
Your loss? They pay six figures. Guess some people just deserve to be poor.
Six figures? Nah. Halloween party. Guess I don't have to change.
He said that they're looking for somebody. So you want to give them a call?
Delaney's dressed as one of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one.
Yeah. You know him. He's the guy that we met.
I'm pretty slow, but yeah, I'm with it.
Yeah.
Should we go out this weekend?
Why you guys gotta be so nasty?
I'm just trying to do my job.
Everyone's in costume. My people.
Now there's a guy who puts in the effort. Badass.
Dr. Delaney is here somewhere. I have to find him before Lee does.
Hey, look at us! The Spider Bros!
Excuse me, are you Dr. Delaney?
Oh, Spider-Man, my nemesis. You won't catch me this time.
Oh no, smoke. Whatever will I do?
This is the end for you, Spider-Man. Now I have you.
Hey, what's wrong with you? I worked on that helmet for a week.
I need to find Dr. Delaney.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Smartass. Looks okay.
Guy throwing down candy could be Dr. Delaney. Gotta find a way up there.
Check out my moves.
I'm looking for Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor. There he is. The lizard in the lab coat.
Hey, look, it's Spider-Boy. Isn't someone of your nemesises? We gotta fight.
Maybe later.
Oh, what's the matter, Spider-Wimp? You afraid of my mighty horn?
Hey, who? What are you? Come on.
Hey, fight! Kick his ass, Spider-Man!
What the hell?
Oh, snap!
What do you want? Take it easy. Just tell me what you want.
This is a joke, right? Those aren't real guns.
Back, now!
Let him go! Keep your head down! Everybody okay?
Yeah.
Good. Happy Halloween. How about some mood lighting? Where'd they take Delaney?
are you?
You recently began working with someone in an Oscorp lab.
How do you know that?
We don't have much time, Isaac. Tell me his name.
Show's over, Lee. Apparently the show's not over.
His name,
Dr. Morgan Michaels.
Thank you.
That's all of them. Gotta find Lee. Gotta stop them from hurting each other. What did Lee do to these people? Yuri, I need your help.
I've got reports of shots fired at DSU.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later. But right now, you need to find a Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that. Spider-Man, who is this Dr. Michaels?
I think he's the head scientist on this Devil's Breath project. Did you find him?
Yes and no. Sable says they have him under protection at a safe house somewhere in the city, but they won't tell me where.
I thought you guys were working together.
So did I.
Okay. I have an idea on how to find him. I'll let you know if it works.
Dr. Delaney at the party?
Yeah, but so did Lee.
Oh no, what happened?
Lee corrupted him and made him kill himself.
That's horrible. We have to stop this guy.
We will. Before Delaney died, he gave Lee a name. Morgan Michaels.
Morgan Michaels. Who is he?
Not sure, but I bet he works on the Devil's Breath project. Have you learned anything from that Devil's Breath file?
Yeah, get this. A few years ago, Osborne came to Fisk and asked him to build a lab, but to keep it hidden from regulators.
Secret lab? For Devil's Breath?
If it's as dangerous as we think it is, I can see why.
Where's the lab?
It's not in the file. Osborne made Fisk destroy all records of it. All I have are invoices from Osborne's personal account to Fisk Construction. Knowing Fisk, he kept the invoices around for blackmail material on the mayor.
Everything leads back to Norman Osborne. Guess it's time to pay him a visit.
I doubt he's gonna tell you anything.
Wasn't planning to ask. Okay, that's how I can get into Norman's office. Can't get in there without shutting down some security systems. But if they see me, they'll put the whole place on lockdown. I should be able to hack into the security network modules from the outside. There are the network cables. Just need to follow them to the security module. There we go, a security module. Looks like there's four of these around the building. That should make things easier.
What the hell? Security teams, call in.
Sable Team Alpha standing by. Looks like an electrical problem.
Copy that. Keep an eye on the exterior while we try to track down the issue.
Just when I thought it would be easy.
Sable teams. Looks like we have some sort of software problem. We're calling in a specialist.
Copy that. Continuing exterior sweep.
There's the second module.
What? All agents, someone's taking control of one of our subsystems. Initiating Delta Protocol.
Man, everybody's got drones these days.
Sable teams, I need a status report.
Exterior sweep negative. We are all clear. Still look like a software issue?
We don't know. We're evaluating. Please maintain current alert level.
Okay, just two more modules.
Attention all Sable teams. There's a small possibility we have a trespasser on site. We're analyzing data now. Stay vigilant.
Copy that, Control.
There it is.
Damn it. Another subsystem is going offline. I need a team to scan the 85th floor exterior.
Copy, Control. Bird inbound.
Gotta move. Hi, MJ. A little busy right now.
I'll be quick. Listen, I got a lead on Charles Standish's location. I think if I can get to him, I can make him talk. He knew about Dr. Delaney. He probably knows about Morgan Michaels as well.
Okay. Just don't do anything crazy. Speaking of crazy, gotta find that last module.
Target spotted. It's Spider-Man!
Gotta move. Hi, MJ. A little busy right now.
I'll be quick. Listen, I got a lead on Charles Standish's location. I think if I can get to him, I can make him talk. He knew about Dr. Delaney. He probably knows about Morgan Michaels as well.
Okay, just don't do anything crazy. Speaking of crazy, gotta find that last module. There's the last one. Nice. Now I can get into Norman's office and hopefully find out more about Morgan Michaels and Devil's Breath.
Exterior sweep negative. Should we go on lockdown?
Not yet. Mr. Osborn is in the middle of an important call. But keep tracking. There must be someone out there.
Nope. Nobody here but us spiders.
Switching to a secure line. I'm way ahead of you, Wilson. I had my people go through all your files. If you try to expose our business arrangement, it'll be your word against mine. And I'm not the one behind bars right now.
Wait, is Norman talking to Wilson Fisk?
Neo statue. What are you talking about?
The Neo statue from the auction house. They must be talking about that file MJ found.
Who has the file?
We do, Norman. But it doesn't tell us enough. Which is why I'm doing some slightly illegal but morally acceptable B&E right now.
You pompous son of a bitch! You're lying!
Aw, don't be too mad, Norman. We know you and Fisk built a secret Devil's Breath lab, but we still don't know where it is and what Michaels has to do with it. Let's hope your computer can tell us more. Jackpot. GR-27. Dr. Morgan Michaels is the chief scientist, but the location of the lab is redacted. AI-controlled CRISPR? If that actually works, it could cure any genetic disease. Cystic fibrosis? Huntington's? This is crazy.
Creepy.
Whoa. GR-27 is Devil's Breath. It's designed to cure diseases, but in its current form, it's like a bioweapon. Dr. Michaels keeps the only sample with him at all times. That's why Lee wants him. We find Michaels, we find Devil's Breath. MJ, get this. Devil's Breath wasn't designed to be a weapon. It's a treatment for genetic disorders. But its current form is wildly imperfect. In trying to fix the body, it rips it apart. We need to locate Dr. Michaels. I don't trust Sable to contain something this deadly.
I may have a lead on that. Charles Standish is being held at Sable's Central Park compound. If anyone knows Michaels' location, it'll be Oscorp's CFO. I'm trying to reach him now.
Reach him? That place is crawling with guards. How are you trying to reach him?
quietly. Gotta go, partner.
Sneaking into a Sable compound. That could go bad fast. I should head to Central Park.